In SOLIDWORKS Simulation 2020, nonlinear static and dynamic studies now have the option to calculate free body forces at all time steps. Simply list result forces and choose the new free body option, select the part of interest, and the free body forces are listed, giving you immediate feedback on complex design validations.